The Racing Commission has finally come to their decision. Good news is, they've cleared you.
Yes, great news. What's the bad news?
You looked at your phone lately?
No.
Kappa and some of the other boys have taken to Twitter to demand we have our license revoked. They even started an anti-sim driver campaign. Several of the other teams have jumped on the bandwagon and are independently launching cases against us.
Gotta be kidding me.
Could that work?
Well, let's face it, it doesn't make it easy for our sponsor to keep carrying us. Nissan is considering shutting us down. So. We gotta prove to them, we gotta prove to everyone that we belong.
How?
By placing on the podium at Le Mans with a team of sim drivers.
I'm sorry, you serious? Le Mans, you... podium at Le Mans.
Yeah.
I mean, first thing is we need two other drivers.
Matty and Antonio, they've both been racing the lower circuits since GT Academy. I mean, they can do it. I believe in you, Jann. You've driven this 1,000 times before in the game. You can do this in your sleep.
Look, you've done some amazing things, Kev. Le Mans is, it's a different animal. It's the most physically demanding, technically challenging race in the entire world. It's dangerous. It tests you. I couldn't do it. But I know that you can.
Do you know that you can?
Let's be immortal.
The end!
Are you ready for it, Jann? It's a big time, baby.
Yo.
How's it going? Watching the tour. Look good, Stretch. I don't feel so bad for losing you anymore. Amen. Look, that wreck, it wasn't your fault. All right, we got your back.
I appreciate that. Thank you, man.
Yeah, bro.
You guys,
are you boys ready for this?
Whoa. Whoa.
This car, a lot lighter. A lot faster than the GTRs you've been driving. Woo. It's quicker in the corners. It requires more finesse, all right? You gotta get the feel or you'll lock up, you'll spin out. Ah, whatever. You're gonna be fine.